This is Tanin Auto Electronics here, showing you how to remove an S-Class cluster, 2000 to 2006. You're going to need these two special tools here, and you insert them in these holes. You'll feel it click. The little notch has to go on the inside, or towards the inside of the, towards the steering wheel. Okay, you'll feel it click there, and then pull. Same with this side, pull straight out. And then to get these out, you push this little tab here and it'll release your key. Just like that. That's it.